Let's rethink health. Health is about more than healthcare. We need to know the root causes to find real solutions. There are pressures on our healthcare system, like doctor shortages and ER wait times, but solving these problems won't make us healthy. We all know about our health problems, and too many of us are unhealthy. And we all know the causes. But do we really understand? It's not that simple. Statistics show that poverty is bad for our health. People who have higher income have more opportunities to be healthy. The more money people have, the healthier they are. Our health is connected to our life, the choices we make, the housing and food we can afford, and the stressors we face. These are affected by our opportunities, like our education, jobs, income, and sense of community. Our society also impacts our choices through our culture, the economy, and public policies. Let's meet Paul. Paul is in the ER again. Why? His asthma is worse because he's smoking again. Why? His apartment is moldy and he's stressed out. Why? He works in manufacturing and was laid off. Why can't he get another job and move out? He doesn't have the money to move or the education to find different work. What does Paul need for better health? He needs affordable, healthy food and housing. He needs to learn about healthy lifestyles and get retrained so he can find a good job. He needs money for housing, food, and clothing, work benefits, and a safe community with family and friends. He also needs to live in a place that has a diverse economy to create jobs, a living wage, and support for families. Now we're talking about a lot more than hospitals, smoking, physical activity, and nutrition. We're talking about our schools, our jobs, our friends and family, our government, and our community. It's clear that healthcare alone cannot fix our health problems, but we can rethink health, get to the root causes, and come up with real solutions to complex problems. Because we live, work, play, and succeed together.